a second there, I thought this was gonna be too easy! Hold on! I'm coming! You okay?
Dad.
What are they doing? They're leading him straight toward that power generator! That's incredibly stupid! Or brilliant. Or both!
Hey, come and get me, Stinkweed!
Looks like we're gonna be wasp food after all.
Okay, I feel stupid.
April's gotta learn the T-phones are for emergencies only.
April O'Neil?
Sewer bunnies.
Leo, I think this does count as
an emergency, I know! All right, guys, let's put old Mother Hubbard back in her cupboard.
Dude, it literally hurts to listen to you sometimes.
Mikey, the water fountain!
I know! School has everything!
No! Spray her!
Oh!
April! Where are you?
And stay down! Thank you, guys.
You are so welcome.
So what the heck is that thing?
It looks like a Krang droid.
You all think you're so clever. Let's see how clever you are when you're hit by my missiles of... When you're hit by my missiles!
How do we stop this thing?
Mikey, dog pound. Draw it under Baxter.
Ha! Nice try. But you'll have to be faster than that.
Yoo-hoo! Monster of Doom, we're over here!
Ralph, fish face! There!
Ready? 3, 2, 1!
No! Stop helping each other!
You guys picked a really bad time for this.
Oh, sorry for the inconvenience. When would you prefer to breathe your last breath?
If that thing goes off, it'll wipe us all out.
I'd rather perish with honor than live in shame.
Will you hurry up and defuse the bomb? We're dealing with a couple of nut jobs here.
Be quiet!
Why not?
Guys! Guys! Mikey was right about something!
You are worthy adversaries, but the fight is ours. Lay down your weapons.
Never!
You don't have a choice. You've lost.
If I'm going down, I'm taking you with me.
No!
Gotcha!
Don't worry. We're the good guys.
It's okay.
Oops. Sorry. Watch out!
They're getting away! They got the girl!
You just jabbed me with your sword. Well, I didn't know you were gonna land where I was stabbing.
You think you're tough, huh? You think you're tough enough to stand up to my hot nunchuck fury?
Huh? I see. Well then.
Stay back! What the? That is all kinds of wrong.
Prepare to know why they call me the Shredder.
Yeah.
Is definitely known as not good.
Heads up, guys!
Make sure those fools don't escape. I'm gonna blow this place sky high.
Uh-oh. The entire warehouse is rigged with plastic explosives!
Let's go! Lock him in!
We're trapped! We need to get out, now!
But what about him?
He just ate our weapons!
And it looks like we're next! Pulverizer! It's us! The turtles! Pulverizer!
Pulverizer!
Hey, look! Timothy! Timothy! That's right, Timothy. It's us! The turtles.
We still gotta get out of here. Let's go!
Not without
Timothy.
And how do you suppose we get that blob out of here?
I got an idea. Raph, get the stealth cycle. Mikey, get Timothy's attention.
It better take less than 10 seconds.
Timothy! Hey, Timothy!
Mikey, lead him over here. Leo, get ready to jump. Now!
Apparently he likes Trash and Krang.
Who doesn't?
We've got to access the control panel.
Got it.
Raph, I got it.
Oh, really?
Really. Close one, huh?
Let's split up. Donnie, you get Mr. O'Neill out of here.
My seatbelt.
Come on. Donnie, any sign of Kirby?
Nothing yet. Raph, shake Mikey around a bit more. He needs to mimic a fly's flight pattern.
No problem.
Kirby at 4 o'clock!
He's heading straight for Mikey. Pull up! Pull up!
He's coming around again!
Time for your Flytle to take out his arch nemesis, Wingnut!
You are not giving Mr. O'Neill a monster name! Woo-hoo!
Mr. O'Neill, Kirby, we don't want to hurt you. We want to help!
Guys! Over here!
Stick to the plan!
There's a plan?
The warehouse! We trap him in the warehouse!
Warehouse.
Sorry, Kirby. It's only temporary.
Come on, Jones. Move it, girl! Go, Worm, go!
We'll distract the Quang!
Do your thing, Donnie!
I don't believe it.
To the surface, Wormy!
You are mine now, Yoshi-san.
Ah! Who dares?
Not too shabby.
Woo-hoo!
Yes!
Gotta reverse the polarity. Work.
Why won't you work?
Ha! I did it! I rule!
Donnie, you saved the city.
I'm gonna take back everything I said about you, Donnie. You rule.
Okay. Hurry, Donnie! I really don't want to beat up such a good-looking turtle! Ready? Aim, fire!
Cool.
Ugh! Stop checking yourself out, Casey! Donnie, switch us back right now!
Oh, I'm sorry, Casey. I mean, April.
Working on it!
Stop pinching your own butt, Casey!
I didn't do anything.
Wait! I can't stab myself!
The turtle known as Raphael will never be a turtle again. Prepare to be exterminated.
You did it, Donnie! Ha ha! I'm back! Mwah! Mwah! Mwah!
Oh, no, you don't. Time for some payback. I call this Plan One.
Finally!
Oh, man. I kinda like being a girl.
I'm back, guys!
Nice! Donnie, sabotage that thing and let's go!
Done and done!
Ah, Craig!
Yeah, boy!
Woo-hoo!
Welcome, my old friend. Let my daughter go. You are welcome to rescue her, if you can. Yes, fight me, rat! Yoshi, you take this! No!
Master Shredder, we must go!
Leave me!
Splinter will suffer for what has happened today. You have won!
Won? I shall avenge you, my daughter.
We gotta get out of here!
Not without Karai.
Karai, you must listen to me! We must go! Daughter!
Please. Father?
Wait! Oh, crud nuggets.
By being smart.
Wait!
Prepare for that which is called explode.
Oh yeah! Turtle mech power!
Hey bro, pull that lever to your left!
Hit the pedal!
Dude, this is the coolest thing ever! All my super robo mecha fantasies come true!
Run, Greg! Greg! Run!
We won't stand a chance in this thing!
We can do this! Super Robo Mecha Force fought way bigger enemies!
Booyakasha!
Lowly insects, do you think Krang can be stopped? It was Krang who found your planet millions of years ago. It was Krang who used mutagen on the monkeys, turning them into lowly humans. And it is Krang who now transforms your world.
And it will be Krang who gets kicked in the shin.
Grappling hooks! It's Raph! Long story. Quick, get us out of here!
Messing with my mask, freak!
That should hold him. Now come on! We gotta get him back to the lab!
You really think you can save Raph?
Honestly, I don't know, Leo. I just don't know.
The brain is the tongue!
I'm on it! he's a kaiju fan! Where is he?
Cowabunga!
Mikey! I can't believe it!
Booyakasha!
Now's our chance to finish this thing! Fire!
I'm good, bro.
Maybe not so good.
Oh, no.
All right, Creepweed. Yeah, that's right, I named you Creepweed. You like that? No, huh? Well, too bad. You want me? Come and get me!
You extinct Digitarius sanguinalis!
Donnie?
You know what this is? Retromutagen-based weed killer!
Come get some.
Come on, let's get the guys out of here before all the people wake up.
Clean. Pure. To. Sha. Clean. Pure. To. Sha. Clean. To. To. Sha. I love you, Miwa.
Victory has come at a price, Yoshi-san.
Sensei!
I trust that you are all unharmed.
Sensei?
What happened?
She forced me into combat. But the healing hands I used on her were meant to help her, not harm her. I fear that we will never see Miwa again.
Never give up hope. That was the greatest lesson you taught me as a kid, Sensei.
Come. Let us go home.
Ugh!
planet, you madman!
Jock! This is what our species can learn from each other!
I know all I need to know about your planet. You let the Krang run rampant, jeopardizing the safety of the galaxy. I see no reason to spare you.
Cause we're friends, Zog!
Friends?
We made a good team. We stopped the Krang together. Don't do this, man! Don't do this to our world!
Enough! You fool!
I'm sorry I lied to you, Zog, but I can't let you invade our world.
I'll squash you!
Zog! Zog! Take my hand!
Long live the Triceraton Empire.
No! No!
Sorry, Raph. But at least we stopped the Krang.
And Zog's signal, thank goodness.
Yeah, and on the bright side, we don't have to worry about an invasion of space dinosaurs.
I hope not.
Sir, we have received the signal beacon. It is deep in subsector 919837 on an unevolved third world planet called Earth. Take us to this world, Commander.
Don't you got lasers? Or plasma rockets? Or something destructive?
But we do have minor defenses against space pirates.
Then what are you waiting for? Fire up those minor defenses!
I'm on it, dudes. I learn quick. Yeah!
Leonardo, press the button on your right.
It's inside!
I got it!
Try to get around him!
Fire Gashah!
Donnie, look out!
Casey Jones shoots? Yeah! He scores!
Brilliant! Everyone, get ready for Tachyon Warp!
I swear, by the Elder Vral, I will hunt these creatures down and eradicate them slowly, feeding them to my children piece by piece by piece!
Yes! We made it!
Okay, what did I say about group hugs?
All right!
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but... Aw, space apples.
Get 'em!
job, little Mikey.
Booyaka Booga!
You can't touch, you can't see.
Where am I?
Jones.
Check me out, yo! Casey Jones is cursed no more! What?
You're the only family I have left. Walk away from your wicked path, or next time, there is no mercy. You've been warned.
Holy Chalupa!
Never forget, I could have taken your life.
Hurry, TC! We'll get you all fixed up.
Aw, oh, man, that's nasty, y'all!
Dudes, they're getting away!
Let them go.
Ah! Oh, no. Splinter!
Splinter!
And now, Hamato Yoshi dies!
He was your brother, Saki! Your best friend! How could you do that?
Yeah!
Splinter was cast to become a loathsome rat! He was his fate! His destiny!
You're a monster! A demon! Is that your destiny?
No. I'm... And now, you die.
Leonardo, fear nothing.
Turtles and their allies. You will obey me!
Yes, master. Has gifts, and when I eat her whole, I will absorb her power and use it as I wish.
Why can't I move you?
Because I am not of this reality, child.
April! We have to retreat! Let's go! Mikey!
Booyaka Bunga!
Stop! You will pursue no further! You will not leave my sight!
As you command, Master!
Heads up, guys!
I can hear myself think.
Where to, Leatherhead?
This way.
Turtle and alligator mutants. You will raise that which is known as four limbs.
No retreat. No surrender.
Find something to use against him!
Mikey! I got Mad Zap in my tap, boy!
I'll take you apart, beast by beast.
Treacherous worm!
Almost did it. How did it go wrong? What happened? Oh, man.
You blithering betrayers! You traitorous turncoats! You...
Robo, high three!
No time. Look!
Desert wasteland apples.
You gotta be kidding me!
Launcher!
saving this for a rainy day.
Newsflash, Raph. It hasn't rained in 842 days, 7 hours, and 32 minutes. Translation, use it!
My Maroclavan Star Spice! That was worth 5 million Semulex! You primitive buffoons! Green, battle mode!
Okay, I sense we're gonna get our butts kicked in kind of a big way.
Attack!
Get him!
Raph, take the head!
Eat this, roach!
Oh, yeah! What?
My Vreen gone. You stupid, arrogant creatures! I'm not a being who forgives such insolence. I would make your end swift.
Triceraton Empire!
Long live the Triceraton Empire!
Everyone, hold on!
The Earth. Splinter. Everyone. Everything.
gone. Lost forever in an infinite gravitational singularity.
Holy pepperoni.
Watching your entire world vanish into the quantum singularity of a black hole is rather distressing. Bloop bloop. Can I offer you some hot cocoa?
Dude, who are you?
My name is Professor Zayton Honeycutt, and you, my friends, are about to embark on a wondrous adventure.
This is
Yes, Mikey, we did.
Okay. Then why is it following us?
There's nowhere for you to run, mutants.
Leo! Leo!
All of you will die here.
With the world at stake, the only thing of importance is that you complete your mission, no matter what you have to sacrifice or who.
Talking about?
Dude, you can't do this!
Go!
I can't hold it back any longer!
Leo! We gotta go now!
Leonardo!
I can't believe he's gone. Leo.
And I gave him nothing but a hard time. If I had it to do over again, I'd definitely be nicer.
Really?
Really.
Leo? Leo! Leo! You dork! You scared the heck out of us!